Bamba was talking about what a good mentor you are. You've been to him. Could you just talk about how that relationship came about and how it's going?
He started when he was in college. He wanted to get in contact with me. And then it was through Chandler Parsons. And Chandler told me to hit him up, and then I hit him up. And then that's how it started. And during the summer, we had the same trainer. So we were working out together and playing against each other. So, you know, trying to help him, trying to teach him and kind of tell him what's going on around the league, what he should do and whatnot. So he's a great guy, and I think he has a bright future.
It looks like you went right at him when you put guys are matched up together.
Yeah, I was happy. I mean, he was really skinny, can't guard me, so. You know, he had like 4 fouls in 8 minutes. He's lucky that I didn't play more minutes, so he would have fouled out the time. But like I said, has a lot of potential. You know, we're going to keep trying to help him and become what he's supposed to be, and I think he's going to be really good.
How odd is it that you're now the guy that other guys measure themselves against?
He's good. I still got a lot of work to do. This is technically my my third year, I guess. So still got a lot of work to do. I'm getting better. I mean, this season I think is going to be really big. I'm excited.
Joe, you talked about Bully Ball, and Brett Brown talked a little bit about Bully Ball today. You're still getting a lot of good shots from outside. Can you talk about that?
It's preseason, so during the season, I kind of told myself that I wasn't going to shoot any threes, so we're going to see. But it's preseason. Today I got up 6 of them, and about three of them went in and out, so it's right there. They're going to be open, and when they're open, I might shoot it, though. I might shot things. So it depends.